I think the president is going to take the 9 to 5.